5 interesting facts that you may not know about Edgar Allan Poe. Edgar Allan Poe is often pictured as this pasty, gaunt-looking man, but he was actually a really good athlete. He was a champion rower, swimmer, boxer, and long jumper. Another thing you might not know about Poe is he loved cats. He actually used to write with his Siamese cat perched on his shoulder. What I think is really interesting about this is how he avoided the cat sitting on his manuscript and smearing his ink. The man was a miracle worker. Third thing you may not know about Poe is to this day, no one really understands how he died. In 1849, when he was 40, he was found incoherent and rambling just a few days before his death. Some rumors include syphilis, epilepsy, and even rabies, but to this day, there's no conclusive evidence of how he died because his death certificate has been lost. Poe really believed in a college education, but his foster family refused to pay for his tuition. So he actually tried to pay for it by gambling, and he did pretty well until his gambling debts finally forced him to drop out. And finally, Poe published his first book at the age of only 18. It was published under the name A Bostonian, and there are believed to be only 12 copies left in existence.